I had a student ask me what I knew about Rhesus monkeys. I said if you dissect one, you get Rhesus pieces. Was that wrong?